Pemimpin agama perlu mengambil pendirian lebih aktif, berkesan dan berani dalam menggalakkan keadilan. Berucap merasmikan edisi pertama persidangan antarabangsa tokoh-tokoh agama, Perdana Menteri berkata adalah penting bagi Malaysia mempromosikan pemahaman mengenai Islam serta menyampaikan mesej keamanan.
I want to listen to your advice, to your criticism, to your suggestion. How? Whilst we are trying our level best to enhance our understanding of Islam and practice what is being ordained in the Quran, in the Sunnah Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we want also to convey a message of affection, of compassion, of justice for all our citizens. It is important, pertinent in this country to promote the understanding of Islam, to promote a message of peace, to promote rahmatan lil alamin.
Jelas beliau, usaha itu selaras seruan Al-Quran dan Sunnah, iaitu menyampaikan mesej kebaikan dan nilai-nilai murni.